Windigo by Louise Erdrich. For Angela, the Windigo is a flesh-eating wintry demon with a man buried deep inside of it. In some Chippewa stories, a young girl vanquishes this monster by forcing boiling lard down its throat, thereby releasing the human at the core of ice. You knew I was coming for you, little one. When the kettle jumped into the fire, towels flapped on the hooks, and the dog crept off, groaning to the deepest part of the woods. In the hackles of dry brush, a thin laughter started up. Mother scolded the food, warm and smooth in the pot, and called you to eat. But I spoke in the cold trees. New one, I have come for you. Child, hide and lie still. The sumac pushed sour red cones through the air, copper burned in the raw wood. You saw me drag toward you. Oh, touch me, I murmured, and licked the soles of your feet. You dug your hands into my pale, melting fur. I stole you off, a huge thing in my bristling armor. Steam rolled from my wintry arms. I would darken and spill all night running until at last morning broke the cold earth and I carried you home, a river shaking in the sun.